That coke is good?
Yeah. Who is this, Norm?
Hmm?
I don't know, this is Jim, but who was that bringing up the, he wasn't watching.
You got a frame, need to frame up a little bit there. There you go.
Huh?
There you are.
There's the cabin in the snow. That was Ted, wasn't it? I think so.
Jim, I saw him.
I know, and I think it was Ted and he soldier out.
That's him right there.
Yeah.
Not sharing. So, I took one kid. Or he went over to Florida,
When you put this on your... It blows it up again on your video, doesn't it? On your...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Looks, that's pretty dark.
I'm gonna change the film over.
Come on, picture.
Uh-oh. Maybe he had the cap on or something.
No. A lot.
Well, there I am.
Had a problem with my changing over that light in it.
What you were trying to take me doing.
You might bring your projector up, bring it up a little bit.
That help?
A little bit more. Okay.
Can I fill the screen now?
Yeah, I think that's a little better.
Still got it lined up.
You might even bring it up a little bit higher.
Building the dog.
Can you keep coming up? Keep coming. Right there. Yes, that's much better. Yeah. Good.
That's Ted and John Mazur building the dock.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's perfect, Norman. Just perfect.
Good focus?
Yeah. Don't you think?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, and it's not flickering. Do we have good speed on that?
Yeah, that's pretty good speed.
Okay.
It's not flickering.
Crack the wide open.
All right. Well, it's not flickering from what you can see, Will, on the TV screen. Rolling along good, Will.
That's your mom.
Uh-huh. Right here.
Pretty striped dress.
Yeah.
There's Linda. And I think this was your mom's birthday party. She was the birthday girl. And I don't know what year is this, Norm.
About 55.
Well, she was about 6. Oh, see the little chipmunk.
Now we still got that frame coming down there a little bit on the top. Now the other one.
On the left?
That, there. Right there.
Yeah.
I moved that one while I get the heads in, but I'm still missing some.
You think so?
Well, I'm getting some on this
Oh, you are, aren't you?
Side of the projector, I mean, side of the screen there. See the light going past?
Well, that's all right. That's okay, because I can, that's all right. Because that I can see the image of it. It's still the squirrel, the chipmunk.
Steve Reed's dad. and those beautiful fish.
Yeah, we're not losing very much.
Gosh, look at those fish.
I wonder if I should turn it a little bit.
Look at those fish.
Well, yeah, what? Maybe you should. Maybe, you mean twist the projector one way or the other? Yeah. No, that makes it worse.
And that's Jim.
That makes it a little bit better.
And his boat that he made.
Yeah.
And guess who's getting out, Steve?
Oh, wow.
That's you. You've had your turn. And there's Richard. Richard and Steve.
See, yeah, I'm getting it. You're not.
You're right.
Sorry if it was off your screen there. And you were.
Do you think we're still missing some of it?
Well, you missed some of it. Half Richard's head there.
Do you think we should start over? Or is there anything we can do?
I don't know whether I'm too close or too.
Well, yeah, what's the trouble that he has this much over here that isn't being taken? See, now the boat's out here not being taken. I wonder how you can change things. You're not missing very much going on, but I don't understand why it isn't coming on Steve's screen.
You think we move that way, it would.
There, looks.
Yeah, it's, and no matter what you do with turning the projector back and forth, it doesn't make any difference, huh? How about moving the projector back, away?
That would make a larger picture.
That's right.
It's too large now. I mean, it's.
Okay, then we'll push it closer to it. That's working. That's doing it, isn't it?
No, it's still got 2 inches over here that you're not taking. That's your mom.
Yeah.
It may be some reflection off of this front one on there. I don't know. Could be.
I don't think you're missing anything now. That's filling up the thing pretty good. Yeah. I think we ought to just leave well enough alone.
Well, I do too, because I might spoil it, you know, since you're already running it.
I think our focus is okay, don't you?
Well, if you want, all the relatives, we've got about all of them in there, Steve.
Yeah.
That's you. Cute little boy.
What does your mom think of on here?
There's Andy B. Oh,
that's
Mabel.
Mabel.
Yeah. Mabel and Aiden. Yeah, that's good.
Cut-ups, I call them.
Cut-ups. There's Linda. There's Steve. You'll have to tell me who's Steve, and I don't
recognize. Linda, I think. Most hard tell back there.
Well, sometimes you can tell from their actions. But the skin is always so wiggly. Get you a pillow to sit on, honey.
I'm fine. I'm just getting ready.
Who's skiing, Steve?
Boy, I can't
tell. That's you.
Yeah,
I can tell.
Must have been Linda.
There's Don. And that is the end. There's Judy.
Judy.
Who's the dog that is?
I think that's Mary Ann's.
Oh, Mary Ann's. I'll bet it is. There's Deanne and Marilyn. Lillian's. Good. There's Andy B. And this is Hell's Canyon.
Yeah. They're building the dam, or just after you got the dam built. You went down to fish.
Yeah. Okay. Jim took a girlfriend down and drove us down, and Linda was with us. And, oh, that's all built.
Yeah.
Got my girlfriend's name. You always had a girl. There's Uncle Ed, that's the second. That's who we went up to see, I guess.
Yeah, he worked well up there.
Yeah. And then your mom and Jim's girlfriend. See the fish, see the salmon, trying to get up, do the ladder. What year was this, Norm?
55, I think, just after Rebel Without a Cause, it looks like.
Oh, this is when we took Sherry up to Hayden Way. And then Judy went with it.
Oops.
Oh, that's okay. Sherry was taking her.
You want a chair or something?
Oh, no, that's all right.
You can go to school.
Well, there's a lot of chairs over there, too. I've got the most comfortable place in the house. No, you're losing some of it because you're losing Linda over here, but I don't see how to get it on. That's up there in Canada. Could you hand the pillow over here for Casey to sit on?
No, I'm okay.
Isn't there a red pillow over there?
I'll get it when the light's gone.
I don't think this lasts long.
Well, then we ought to get you a chair, Steve. Let's go.
Yeah, I just can't. If we are losing, no, we're not losing anything. Because I can see the reflection in here, and it's got the same images in it.
Yeah, that's just... Where it's up from there.
I don't understand it.
What?
Why there's some over here?
It has to be just a reflection off the screen.
Oh, is it?
I can see the same images in it. I
think it's reflecting off the screen back on.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah. Well, this is a friend of Sherry's. I don't know what year that is, Norm. Is that
the green?
Between
green and white Pontiac? Or is that a Ford?
That was Norm's favorite car.
No, really.
That was a 57 Ford.
This was when Sherry was going to LeGrand College, and That was a red-headed friend of hers that came home. But, up to the lakes we go to check on the game. We have to snowshoe in. It's much snow. We're just hoping that this lamp will last. You know? Because we don't know if we can get another one.
Yeah. Well, there's that old Idaho camera in Boise out that has that.
But this is an old rig over here.
Yeah, I've got to put it in there. I know why it's here.
That's your mom. Mm-hmm. This is Easter.
I can see it pretty good back this way. Right where it was right on the original.
And there's Dave and Sherry before they were married.
Boy, Dave was a handsome dog, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Both of you turned out pretty good, I think.
Well, I think so, too. I'm surprised at the color lasting so well.
I would have to say this particular grouping is the best of all as far as lack, you know, smoothness and color. And
yeah, it's not jiggling, is it?
That's a few.
Well, I tell you.
You got to have to grow old.
There's your mom, Casey.
Isn't that amazing if there's Sherry ready to get married and Judy's, what, 12 or 13 years old or something? Mm-hmm. 10 years old? Maybe even 8 or 9?
That was 11 years, too. She's 41, 11. 11 years difference.
11 years difference.
I was just going to say, where's Linda?
There comes Linda. I dressed up in her finally, too.
This could be real, a wonderful gift for them.
I know it. They'll, every single one of them will love it.
So is it a secret?
No, it's not a secret. And know that Steve has been so nice to do this.
Oh, I thought you were describing.
There's Jim. What car is that? No, that's a Pontiac.
No, that's a Packard.
Oh, a Packard!
Well, how come you got a Packard?
Of course
you still
it
have
is.
That?
Lando.
No, no, but I mean in 1958. Did you have both cars?
I don't think so. We never used to have two cars.
Earlier Packard. I traded Dodge into
I got that coat up there. That's the one you wear on the motorcycle.
That's the 51 Packard.
Look at the snow.
And I traded the 49 in. Anyway, I got a brand new, bought a 49 Packard. Used.
And then you got the 51 Packard.
I bought a brand new 51 Packard.
And you drove that till 58 and then bought the Ford.
Uh-huh.
Well, gosh, this is 50-something because there's...
Yeah.
Judy, 11.
Well, I know he's 50, so I know he's not there.
Well, let's see. No, Judy was 11 years.
This is 55 to 59.
Oh, okay, I was going to say. Judy is 11 years younger than Sherry, and Sherry was married when she and Dave graduated from college. So how old was she? Can't figure out.
Well, that's it all boarded up. I wondered where the windows were.
She was married in, you know, at Christmas time, and they graduated. That's the way we used to do it, Steve.
How do you do it now?
Just let it lay off there.
Just let it lay off.
Put the posts in. But that had a lot of snow on it. It'd come up. Now that looks like
B
walking.
Might put a little frame up on there, Norm, and it's creeped down a little bit.
Yeah, put it up a little bit, Norm. That's Annie B.
There you go.